Lots of discussion earlier this day and in the middle and in the evening, and now it's late evening. There is lots of information that would have a new beginner just to say, please, already a vacation, you want to go on a... And I tell you, that is actually the fact. Of course, there have been made lots of news, information, and some of it is just a part of another. And not so much new there actually is, but it's all in a big maybe it's just a big plastic whale. It could be that it's just a big plastic whale, you never know. Anyway, it is totally... It is, of course, on the Alex Jones show that he have pronounced that Mr. Donald Trump is resigning Monday. And lots of things have been going on. I just think, well, man, you know, that's not so good. I actually made a video a little earlier, because it will have some effect. And it's going to have an effect, and maybe a bigger effect. And here is the thing, because it actually is that the Saudi Arabian have bought U.S. infrastructure. $21 billion in the U.S. infrastructure. That's a lot of money. And it's a little like, because that Trump, he has actually been making... He have been making some new agreements, he have been on a meeting with Saudi Arabia and all that. I don't think that it's all bad. There also are some good things, and I think that is to strive for. But if you knew over there how that oil money are going hand in hand with all kinds of stuff, then you would know that those who have the largest part in this Uber taxi is the Saudi Arabian. And that's a little like, is that the reason why they want to, and they have spent all this money on infrastructure? I do not know. I don't know if it have anything to do with it. But it's just like here in Denmark, mostly it's banned, this Uber taxi. Cause lots of things, you know, they was not in a union, and they took the other real taxi drivers, customers, and lots of violence and whatever. And it's not good for anything. Absolutely not. I don't think it's the same over there, but I have heard a lot of things like, you know, it was not so good or great. And here in Denmark, we have a law now that have forbidden that. I don't think those whoever they are from Saudi Arabia, that they are so happy about it. Of course, they have put money into it. And if there is a law against it, and all that, and it cannot be named anything else or whatever, and the politician and whatever will keep on going against, then something might happen unexpectedly. It might also happen that they are interested in some buildings, causing to know that lots of people in the Danish society, they have been suffer, really suffer for a long time, and that the state, the government, and what we call commune, not have done anything about it. So they might just go and buy the whole thing and try to make a law against that and see what will happen. Well, anything else? Yes, I have been seeing lots of new logs from UBMXs, and it seems like some of you are thriving very nicely, and that you are happy again, and things are rolling a little more smoothly. That's good to see. The rest I have not been around that, and some of it I'm just totally, I'm not watching anymore, because it's just like, nope, nothing new there. Well, it's summer here in Denmark, or it's just started. It's the second day, you might say, of the summer, so it's just like, it's nice, but not that nice if you know that the whole thing is geoengineering. And here is another thing, just remember that the CO2 is not dangerous, but there are too many morons who believe it is, because they do not know the whole truth. So please take your part in the CO2 and let it flow, man, because it's very important. Oh, while I can remember it, that's what they're doing with this geoengineering most of the time. They're sucking out the clouds from moist. That's not good. And then we are been giving lots of crap that we are inhalating. But just to remind you that this CO2 thing, it is not dangerous and it's actually natural. And it is what have been making clouds for thousands of years. There may be some that say, well, it's not, and there have been changes through history, yes. But this globalist goddamn idiots, the only reason why they made this was for a while ago, or some years ago, some professor and some scientist, they didn't came up with some new stuff. And in a way, it's true enough, but in another way, it's more like there were more than enough to have found out that the other things that they have been teaching and preaching and all that actually didn't hang together. It was hoax. So they made lots of more hoax. And then they found out, well, they could not actually keep on lying on the platform or the foundation that they built. So they made this global warming thing. And you might say it's just like the Green Wall Street. And it was to keep those in work and in their science and all that. But it is not the little man or little woman who are actually benefiting on it. And another thing, you have to be very careful about the vaccines over there. I know there is lots of things in all types of direction, but stay healthy, stay positive, and keep pedaling. This is Wilhelm on the Move, signing off. Thanks for watching. If you like, hit the like button. And if you want to see more, subscribe. Best regard from here.